of this boat of men. Under the crashing waves, to step out of my comfort zone, into the realm of the unknown, where Jesus is, and he's holding out his hand. But the waves are calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I've tried before and failed. The waves, they keep on telling me time and time again, boy, you never win. You never win.
Set!
But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me, I will choose to listen and believe the voice.
We dedicate this ride to you. Proudly, we continue your battle, guided by your memory, inspired by your love,
what I would do to
and empowered
the kind of strength it takes to stand before a giant with just a sling and a stone.
Good job.
Surrounded by the sound of a thousand warriors shaking in their armor, wishing they'd have had the strength to stand. But the giant's calling out my name and he laughs at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The giant keeps on telling me time and time again, boy, you'll never win. You'll never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Choose to listen and believe the voice of truth.
Hope that our children and grandchildren need never experience the fear and helplessness of hearing the words, "You have cancer." Why do we ride? Because our sweat is nothing compared to their tears. Because our challenge is nothing compared to their fight. Because we are all on one journey to conquer cancer in our lifetime.
Be afraid, and the voice of truth.
Almost there. Okay,
we are almost there.
10K.
I will choose to listen and believe. I will choose to listen.